is so happy to see you. Oh, so is Dorothy. Say hello, Dorothy. That's what I'm most thinking about today.
Thank you, Dorothy. Now, Emma will ask a baby. Yeah.
everybody. Oh, look! There's only one squirrel in this tree. Oh, well, it picked up 9 times. You fooled us, squirrel. Goodbye, squirrel. Goodbye, tree. Oh, what's that, Dorothy? Okay. Dorothy says that trees don't usually show up like that. Out of nowhere.
Trees are made out of wood, you know. Ready for more? Go! pretend that long branches and limbs are growing out from your trunk. Also made of, you guessed it, wood. Beautiful. Now comes the bark. Gotta have bark. Now, something's missing. All right, the leaves. Can't leave out the leaves. There, we did it. We're trees. You're really great at pretending. That's it, I think. I guess I can go now. No, I can't. I'm a tree. Boy, I've got some imagination. See you later.
Thank you, Stevie. Ooh, look, Elmo's green plant can live right here on Elmo's world. If it let's play for the camera.
Okay.
Story will it be tonight? We got the brat in the hat.
No.
All right. Let's try get lost, moon.
No.
Okay, then we got the very angry caterpillar.
No. Trash Gordon.
Trash Gordon. He always goes for Trash Gordon.
Yeah.
All right, if that's what you want.
Yeah.
Well, let's see what adventures we have in store for us tonight. Okay, chapter 241 in The Adventures of Trash Gordon. When we last left our hero, Trash Gordon, he had landed on the noisiest planet in the galaxy, the planet Pots and Pans, where the Pots and Pansians were banging on Pots and Pans. Man, what a racket! Luckily, our hero was prepared. He took out the biggest tops of the biggest pots under the sun and banged them together. It was the pot heard round the world. The Pots and Pansians dropped everything, covered their ears, and scrammed. That's when our hero heroically said,
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letter P, by the number 15.
Slimester, it's time for you to go to sleep.
Oh.
We'll read some more trash tomorrow, or whatever else you want to read.
Okay.
Okay, now.
Night.
Okay, get comfy. Drift off to dreamland. So many books, so little time.
To learn more about Sesame Street, visit us at pbskids.org.
Sesame Street, and so much more. Learn more at sesameworkshop.org.